All right, so for our cool down, we're going to be doing some foam rowing. We're going to be focusing 30 seconds on each muscle group, starting with the calves and working up to the hamstrings, the piriformis, the lower back, some IT band movement, his upper back, his quadriceps, making sure that his posterior kinetic chain is nice and loose after this program.